parts. She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good. You get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
You okay?
Yeah. Just stay put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump. Come on. Don't say a word. One word. Keep going. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Oh, my captain's here.
Thank you. Huh. How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done so.
Damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Thank you. this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means... no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
The apostate!
Oh. You okay?
Yeah. Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I've never seen it before. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. Yeah. The elders have offered us a new
We're under fire! It's the apostate with a wolf!
Steady aim.
Thank you.
is redeemed in the light of her
spirit.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Where to now? Oh, let me guess. Oh.
Yes?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. And so when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this profit even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. You're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck! People cross this regularly?
Yeah!
You're lying.
I'm not! I mean, it's not the most popular
route.
Just try not to look down.
Shit.
How are you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Oh. Terrified of this, and don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean, dogs.
Holy fuck.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?